The Nissan of Jackson played Santa today for a group of kids.
Right.
And the Christmas presents were delivered to Sunnybrook Children's Home by the dealership employees. This tradition is a real Christmas treat for Nissan and also those kids.
Somebody who they've never met to be so concerned with the welfare really is shocking to them sometimes.
It makes you feel like you're Santa Claus. The smile and the brightness of their eyes, and you could tell they were very, very appreciative.
Well, this is the second year for the Canon for Sunnybrook Kids Clothing and Gift Drive. Well, after